The city is sweating through the first heat wave of the year, the temperature climbing close to 40 degrees in some suburbs. Beaches, parks and rivers were all packed as Sydneysiders tried to stay cool.
Dawn at Manly Beach. Residents hit the sand and surf early. Even this seal was getting in on the action, sunbanking on a buoy off Watson's Bay. By mid-morning, from Maroubra to Bondi, the beaches were heaving, while at Davidson Park in Killarney Heights, it was bumper to bumper on the boat ramp.
I think it's pretty busy out there because we went to Manly boat ramp, that was rammed, and then, yeah, this one, they said it was full, but, yeah, that's beautiful.
People just love being out in the water, I guess, and, yeah.
Trying to catch fish.
Trying to catch a fish.
The city was warmer than expected, hitting 32 degrees by lunchtime, and even hotter in the west. 38 degrees in Prospect, where the crowds kept cool in the wave pool at Raging Waters.
It's pretty hot.
Hot in the sun.
Hot in the
shade as well.
Jump in the wave pool. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, as long as you have enough people to look after all your kids, but yeah.
Oh, mate, it's a scorcher today.
It's so hot.
At Blacktown Showground, it wasn't just the sausages sizzling. Families and friends unable to meet at home due to COVID restrictions, gathering for a picnic in the park instead.
We're people of the sun, so we know how to handle the heat.
On our waterways, maritime officers were also turning up the heat, checking boaties' licences and safety equipment after a disturbing spike in water rescues and drownings.
Because of COVID, we've seen a massive increase in new licences being issued for boating. That's going to be a lot of inexperienced boaters out on the water. They're not there to issue penalties. What they're there to do is save lives, and we need everybody to just stick to the rules and look out for each other on the waters.
Here in Coogee tonight, it is still absolutely packed. It got to 30 degrees here today. Just in the past half an hour or so, the wind has picked up. It's dropped down to 27, but no one seems to be heading home just yet. In fact, it seems like it's getting busier with many people coming down to have dinner by the water or go for a late swim. And Jane, this is really just a taste of what's to come. We're going to do it all over again tomorrow when it gets even hotter.
Can't wait. Kate, thank you. Now let's go to Belinda. And Belinda, when will we feel the worst of this heatwave?
Yeah, this is just day two of it, Jane. These severe heatwave conditions persisting across Sydney for another 3 days. Tomorrow, set to be our hottest day so far this summer, the mercury soaring up to the 40 degrees in our outer west and up to 33 in the city. Monday, still hot, but cooling off just a couple of degrees. The extreme heat peaking on Australia Day, reaching 41 on Tuesday in places like Penrith and 33 in the city. And we won't just be sweating through our days, but our nights too. Temperatures up to 3 degrees above the January average, only dropping to the low 20s. So when will we finally get some relief? I'll have the full forecast later on, Jane.
We'll see you then. Thank you.